Hello everyone, welcome to our classroom. Today, I'll continue the tutorial about CodeIgniter 4. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to insert data with a single file upload. Before we start, please notice, the different application setup maybe has a different result too. I recommend you see the application setup that I use first. Click the card shown on the top right corner to view the application setup video. Okay, if you're ready, close the door, and let's begin. Here I already have a Bootstrap 5 form that we'll use in this tutorial. If you want to use the same form, you can visit the link in the description. The CSRF underscore field will return a string with the HTML for hidden input with all required CSRF information. Be sure you have to set the correct URL for the form action attribute, and don't forget to add the ENC type attribute. Here I use the ternary operator. This line is used to check if the input field has an error. When the field has an error, the Bootstrap is invalid class will add. The old will keep the value of the input field when the form is not valid. The invalid feedback will use to display the error message. Here's the form for the upload file. I got an error. It's normal because I haven't loaded the validation in my controller. Let's work with the controller first. Here I only need to change my old method to load the validation. I'll use the session to catch and send the validation error message. Save, open the browser, and refresh the page. In the previous tutorial, I used the $_post superglobal variable to make it easier to catch the data from the input field. Now, I'll not use that on this CodeIgniter 4 CRUD and upload tutorial. First, I'll work with the upload file. As you can see, I have an input field for an image. Use this line to getting the file uploaded. I want to name the file with a random name. To generate the random name, use the getRandomName method. We need the file name to insert it into the database table. After that, we need to save the file. By default, the file will save in the uploads folder. You can use the move method to specify where the file saved. The first parameter is the path directory. The second parameter is the name of the file. The save is the CodeIgniter for built-in method. You don't need to create this method on your model. Now, to inserting data, I'll use the getPostRequest method. You can also use getVar. It allows you to use both post and get methods at the same time. Redirect the page if the insert process is successful. Now let's try to input something into the database. Something went wrong here. I got an error on my project. See the address bar? That is the wrong path. I recommend you try it first because your project may not have the same error. To fix this error, just change the value of the form action attribute. The data has inserted. Now try to check the database in the uploaded file at the folder. Now, let's try to add the form validation. In this example, I'll add validation with a custom error message for the author's name in the article preview image. You need to set the rules first. After that, you can type the error message you want. You can read the CodeIgniter 4 manual guide for more rules explained. The withInput is used to send the validation. We can't send the validation using the $data variable with response to redirect. Keep all field blank and see how the validation works. The validation has worked properly. Now input the valid data and see what happens. Okay, that's a CodeIgniter 4 tutorial about insert data with single file upload. Subscribe and turn on your notification of this channel if you want to learn more about CodeIgniter or related to programming tutorials. You can find the full source code of these examples on our GitHub. You can also read the article about this tutorial on our website. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.